throughout your life. What was your day like?
Good. Nice day. We're in Gujarat and now we are ending it in Karnataka. We just had a big rally and very responsive crowd. They were especially responsive when we were talking about the Chokidar and about Rafael. That excites people. And then the joblessness in the country, that's quite a big issue. And the farmers. I mean, the election's basically about joblessness, farmers, and Mr. Narendra Modi's personal corruption with Anil Ambani. And then a little bit about our vision. The Nyay Yojana is going very well. 72,000 rupees per person. 25 crore people. Right in the women's bank account. Very empowering, powerful thing. Will jumpstart the economy. Actually, there's a massive crisis. Let me close this window. Actually, there's a massive crisis in the economy because of demonetization, because of Mr. Narendra Modi's concentration of power in the PMO. And so money has been sucked out of the system. People don't have capacity to buy stuff. So Nyay Yojana is going to fire that up. And then we've got a couple of ideas for youngsters on the job front, support to small and medium industry. That we're going to be quite aggressive on. And then some ideas for farmers. Yeah. Do you wanna speak to my PC, my dear friend Dinesh as well?
Yeah, sure.
Here, why don't you also put in your two words?
Yeah, so we had a...
Well, first of all, he's putting on weight. Because I've been feeding him chips. I've been feeding him chips non-stop. So he's putting on weight.
Thanks to all the junk food that I'm eating with our Congress president. So as it is, my situation is bad. It's getting worse. But yeah, today has been a great day, I think. Both the rallies were wonderful. One in Raichur and Chikodi. And huge crowds. And the response, I think, which we got when we were speaking about the failure of Narendra Modi and his performance and what vision that we have for the country, what Rahulji's vision is there for the country. I think all those issues are getting great response, and I think people have realized at the ground level. I think people have realized that our Pradhan Mantri is a Prachar Mantri and he's not a doer, and I think that dream of Achhe Din is shattered, and that is, I think, is going to be the key thing for this election. So I mean, the crowd's response was tremendous, and I think we've picked up a lot of energy from this visit of Rahulji in Karnataka today.
You know, I also feel, I don't know what you feel about this, I feel he doesn't listen, and he actually doesn't grasp issues properly. This is my experience in dealing with the Prime Minister. I don't know what your view is on that.
Yeah, no. I think he's just so closed-minded, and since he's got a very few people who can approach him,
yeah.
I think he doesn't get the pulse of what's happening on the ground. And people are so scared of him,
yeah,
to tell him what the reality is. When there's farmers' distress and when there were so many issues of joblessness, I think he doesn't understand what's happening on ground. And that, I think, is getting reflected in his wrong policies.
You know, you were telling me when Siddaramaiah ji was Chief Minister here that he'd regularly meet the press and go for these press conferences.
Yeah, I mean, the press was...
And you do it, I mean, you do that quite often.
We meet the press almost on a daily event, Rahulji, and official press conferences were done at least once a week.
But I don't know why, but he doesn't have the confidence to come in front of the press.
I think that is, that's the biggest mystery, that why he can't take questions, because someone who can talk so much...
Yeah, should be able to take some questions.
Should be able to reply.
I don't know.
I mean, Dr. Manmohan Singh ji, they used to call him Mauni Singh or whatever, but I mean, he used to take the press conference. Every year he did a press conference. And though I think Narendra Modi has done a few press conferences, not in India, but
no,
I think
no,
somewhere
yeah,
abroad
yeah,
he's done.
Yeah. But those are also scripted. No?
Yeah.
Even the interviews you see, I mean, they're scripted. It's like planned and stuff. There's no open.
And even in Parliament, as far as I've seen, I've not seen him taking questions in Parliament or replying on any specific subject. never done that.
I think the other thing, the other difference I find between the Congress and Mr. Narendra Modi's system, and this wasn't the case so much with Mr. Vajpayee's system, but he doesn't actually take advantage of the talent that is there. You know, like when we are working, we are trying to push our talent, trying to ask questions to our people. I don't think he has that sense. He just decides on something and then he acts on it without much information.
I think so, because otherwise how will anyone ever decide to demonetize the currency? I think if you listen to people, five people at least, they also don't do it. So
I think kids, who I gave mean, if the you idea, ask kids, still don't if know. You ask kids, you know, you ask a 12-year-old kid, listen, what do you think? He'd say, I don't think that's a good idea.
And even GST, the concept of GST was one nation, one tax, which he also spoke about. And where was the one tax? So
28%,
18%. It's crazy. And people, especially small traders in my constituency, small people, they didn't know what the hell they were doing. They didn't know where the credit is going to come from, how to maintain these accounts. They had to, you know, get auditors. It was so confusing, complicated. So
almost like a financial nuclear weapon. Yeah, just firing it without, you know,
Those things have really killed India's economy. And that's what I think we are suffering right now.
You know, what I found quite amazing was Manmohan Singh Ji stands up in Rajya Sabha and shows you his economic understanding and just off the cuff says 2% GDP is going to be damaged.
Yeah.
And lo and behold, that's exactly what happened.
Yeah,
and that's why one of the things that we did was we went and tested the Nyaya Yojana with our.
So we discussed it with a lot of people.
We've discussed it with all the economists, with the best economists in the world.
Okay.
Including, of course, our economists in the Congress Party.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway, is that good? Thank you.
You're going live or?